said, I think coming from some of the smaller vendors, it could be a big challenge. Most of these courses are effectively a level up from where they're designated, which is sort of the height spectrum. So here and here are not in the immediate range, generally throughout the country, but again, at freedom height. So,
thanks.
It's a lot of information getting thrown at everyone up here, so it's a challenge. And luckily here we've got some, you know, very capable hands that are in control of what's happening. So each of the competitors then is in the best hands they could. And of course, we can't do this without the help also of the volunteers, the jump judges, the ring stewards, the staff, the whole nine.
69.
I think without their help, obviously our sport is nothing. So we've got to certainly appreciate them. And if everyone's walking by, you know, certainly say hello. And thanks again for all your help. It's very necessary. And it's a great, great service for the sport.
Mark is really awesome.
Oh, that's him, right?
I was looking for him.
Yeah, he's really awesome.